Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries.
Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Zeke. This is Dogumentary TV, and this is a dog lover's introduction to the Rough Collie. If you haven't already, please go ahead and subscribe to the channel. And if you have subscribed, please make sure you hit the bell to turn on notifications. The Rough Collie's country of origin is Scotland. The Rough Collie had been used for centuries as a sheepdog in the Scottish Highlands. The original collies were descended from localized variety of herding dogs from both Scotland and Wales. After the Industrial Revolution, dog ownership became fashionable. It's believed that at this point, the Borzooi was mixed into the Rough Collie, producing the longer and more noble head. Today, this is a prime feature of the breed. Rough Collies today are more show dog than working dog. The breed has been developed to be an excellent companion and will fit perfectly in most homes. If you are looking to herd with your Rough Collie, you will want to seek out a breeder whose program is specifically breeding for herding instincts. Rough Collies should be of sound temperament, showing little or no nervousness or aggression. Rough Collies are generally great with children. The breed is considered to be a one-family dog, meaning that they will have a strong bond of love and loyalty to their original family. Aside from the possible visual deterrent, Rough Collies are not considered to be effective guard dogs. Rough Collies are generally a healthy breed. Obviously, a breeder who health tests and breeds only his healthiest dogs will produce healthier Rough Collies. Health issues facing the breed, however, include collie eye anomaly, a genetic disease that results in improper development of the eye and could possibly lead to blindness. Progressive retinal atrophy can also be an issue in this breed. Hip dysplasia, a common issue with most medium to large breed, is also a potential concern. Activities great for this breed include herding, obviously. The breed excels also at agility, fly ball, obedience, tracking, and confirmation. This dog has a lot of hair, so grooming can be something that you would want to take into account. Rough Collies need consistent brushing to keep their coat in show condition if you're showing the dog. Dogs in pet homes need less brushing, maybe once a week with a little trim here and there. The Rough Collie is beautiful and majestic. It is an amazing companion dog that will fit nicely in any moderately active home. It will be loving and attentive to its family and provide years of companionship and adventure.